You can fill your bike up if you need it. Yo, you need fuel? Should have more stuff later. All right, I'm seeing you.
Another infestation zone. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
All right. What have we got?
Maybe in one of these.
Got it.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
All this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. If they see me, I'm dead.
It's freezing out here.
Throw a rock.
Check the thermal in your suit.
Sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies.
And I asked if you...
sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart when he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See, caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
Even my turn on the duty roster.
Plain to see you.
gets you home.
You there? Booze man, come back.
Hey.
The hero guy. The soldier.
Whatever the hell he was.
Took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God. O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Dude, he's alive.
Boozer, he's alive.
There. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Meek, don't.
Not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out. Cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. Thank you.
That's it.
Another micro core. One of these is going to explain what the...